So my name is Lori Brown, and I am an assistant professor in the College of Nursing here at WSU. And I teach predominantly in the undergrad programs, and our undergrad programs are actually taught across three different campuses simultaneously. So I teach face-to-face, but I also have students in two other sites that are brought into my classroom by AMS. One of the other things that I have found to be really helpful, and this is something that it doesn't matter what classroom I'm in and whether it's a flipped classroom or a more traditional lecture-based, it's finding ways to help students to bring forward the knowledge that they have and maybe test it out in a way that kind of gives them some idea about where they need to spend time to improve. So my students, they watch online videos, they have reading assignments that they have to do before they actually come to class. And in class, we start to actually work the cases. So classic flipped classroom. One of the things that I have done as I started this process is built in ways to kind of test to see how well they understood the content before we start working on the cases. One of the really fun ways I've got is, it's almost game show-like, it's Kahoots. It's a free online place where you can build quizzes and surveys that students then get onto their cell phones or their tablets or laptops and they answer questions. And it's a little competitive, so they choose usernames. Some of them, they actually will put up a little stripe at the bottom, naughty names not allowed. And so the students will choose usernames, and then they do these quizzes, right? And then at the end, the person who was the fastest and answered the most correct questions comes out a winner, and I'll hand out, usually candy or, something like that just as a prize. But it's a really great way to start the class because they're energized. The nursing students tend to be a little type A, and so that competitiveness really kind of gets the class going with the right kind of energy. But it also gives me an opportunity to assess how well they got the information before they came to class. And it's a nice way, so if I ask a question and I find that there's, a definite misunderstanding with one of them, it gives me a chance to do some, real-time correction, a little bit of remediation. So, I can see that most of the class picked this. So let's talk about, how we can think through that differently, or let's talk about why the other answer is the better choice. And so the formative assessment, gives them cues, but it also gives me an opportunity for that real-time understanding, that check-in with them.